After losing both legs and an arm in Iraq, Airman Brian Kolfage could have gone into a downward spiral. Instead, the Kaimuki High School graduate has made the most out of life and serves as an inspiration. Manolo Morales reports.
I wasn't really that down to begin with. I think it was just because of the medications I was on, but
Kolfage's sense of humor continues on even after going through such a horrible ordeal. He lost both legs and his right arm 8 years ago when a mortar shell exploded 3 feet away from him in Iraq.
I looked at my hand and my hand was just cut right off. And I didn't look at my legs. I tried to look at him, but my friend, he came out of the tent and put his hand in front of my eyes so I wouldn't see my legs. But my legs were just completely gone.
Throughout that ordeal, the Air Force airman, now a civilian, realized he was lucky to be alive. He can still see his family and get back to his fiancée, who is now his wife. While he was in the hospital, he also saw others who were much worse off.
They had all their limbs, but you know, they're mentally disabled, and I was just happy that, you know, I had my head. I could do everything just in a different way. I could think, I could eat on my own.
Kolfage was the keynote speaker at today's Honolulu Council Navy League Sea Service Awards. He says sharing his story as the most severely wounded U.S. airman to survive any war is rewarding, but he's also moving forward, now going to school at University of Arizona to study architecture. He wants to come back to Hawaii and start his own firm. He's had to learn to draw and other skills with his left hand, but he's just fine with that.
It boils down to just being low-key and, you know, the Hawaiian lifestyle, just hanging loose, and that's just how I've lived my life, and it just kind of helped me a lot.
Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News, Hawaii's news leader.